Greetings, SkySlopers. In this video, we'll dive into how to create a transaction file in SkySlope. A transaction file is what you'll want to create if you're representing a purchaser or a tenant. Click Create Transaction to get started. First things first, you'll need to enter the property address. Now, there are two ways to go about this. You can use the address lookup tool powered by Google Maps to locate the property address. Or, if you're a SkySlope Forms user and already have a forms file created for this property, use your forms file to create your SkySlope transaction file. This will bring over any applicable property information and all of your fully signed documents from forms. So now we're here on the Transaction tab. On this page, you'll enter all of the important property information. Be sure to fill out all of the required fields marked with a red asterisk and then click Next. Here on the Contacts tab, we will enter all of the individuals and contacts relevant to this deal. If you created this file from a forms file, any contacts you've already entered into your forms file will be autofilled for you. If you need to add an additional contact, click the Add New button to enter their information. When adding a new contact, you can also use the Search Contacts bar to search your SkySlope directory for previously used contacts. The search tool for title and escrow contacts is even better. Depending on your area, you can quickly select a title or escrow contact from the Fidelity companies. Lastly, for this transaction, we will enter the agent representing the other side of the deal. Once you've entered all of the contacts for your transaction, click Submit to go to the next page. And now we're on the Commission tab, which is the final page of information needed to create your transaction file. Here you will enter all of the relevant commission details, such as the commission amount for each side, any TC or admin fees, as well as any commission splits. Once you've entered all of that information, click Submit to create your file. After clicking Submit, you'll be taken to the Checklist tab. The checklist is where you will submit executed documents to your brokerage to be reviewed. And there you have it. That's everything you need to know to create a transaction file in SkySlope. If you have any questions, please reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!